क्लास सेवन, लेट अस कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर सेकंड ऑफ कंप्यूटर नेक्स्ट एंड इट्स पार्ट फाइव. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज पुटिंग द कंप्यूटर इन द हाइबरनेशन मोड. हाइबरनेशन मोड इज अनदर पावर सेविंग मेथड एज आई हैव डिस्कस इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो. स्लीपिंग मोड टू सेव द पावर. सिमिलरली हाइबरनेशन मोड इज अनदर पावर सेविंग मेथड. इन दिस केस कंप्यूटर शट डाउन बट वर्क एंड सेटिंग आर सेव्ड इन द मेमोरी इन द हार्ड डिस्क. इन हाइबरनेशन व्हाट हैपन, द कंप्यूटर शट डाउन बट द वॉट एवर द वर्क यू आर डूइंग, वॉट एवर द सेटिंग यू आर चेंज, दैट इज स्टोर्ड इन द मेमोरी ऑफ हार्ड डिस्क. दिस मोड ऑल्सो अलाउ द कंप्यूटर टू रिस्टोर द डेस्कटॉप सेटिंग एक्जैक्टली एज यू लेफ्ट. दिस मोड हेल्प अस टू रिस्टोर द सेटिंग ऑफ द डेस्कटॉप एज वी हैव लेफ्ट प्रीवियसली. नाउ हाउ टू इनेबल एंड डिसेबल द हाइबरनेशन. यू कैन फॉलो द गिवन स्टेप टू पुट कंप्यूटर इन हाइबरनेशन मोड. हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू चेंज द सेटिंग और इनेबल एंड डिसेबलिंग ऑफ हाइबरनेशन. गो टू स्टार्ट बटन एंड टाइप CMD इन द सर्च बॉक्स. गो टू हाइबरनेशन स्टार्ट बटन एंड जस्ट टाइप CMD इन द सर्च बॉक्स. एज द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन विंडो अपियर टाइप द कमांड प्रॉम्प्ट CFG ओबरलिक हाइबरनेट एंड प्रेस एंटर. नाउ दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ स्क्रीन विल कम, ब्रैक स्क्रीन विल कम. यू हैव टू राइट पावर CFG ओबरलिक हाइबरनेट एंड प्रेस एंटर. टाइप एग्जिट एंड प्रेस एंटर. अगेन जस्ट टाइप एग्जिट एंड प्रेस एंटर. इन दिस वे यू कैन इनेबल द हाइबरनेशन मोड. नाउ मैनेजिंग हाइबरनेट थ्रू कंट्रोल पैनल. यू कैन ऑल्सो चेंज दिस सेटिंग फ्रॉम द कंट्रोल पैनल. ओपन स्टार्ट बटन एंड क्लिक ऑन कंट्रोल पैनल. जस्ट ओपन द स्टार्ट बटन, क्लिक ऑन कंट्रोल पैनल. ओपन पावर सेटिंग, पावर ऑप्शन कैटेगरी. यू कैन ओपन द पावर ऑप्शन कैटेगरी. क्लिक ऑन चेंज व्हेन द कंप्यूटर स्लीप ऑन इट्स लेफ्ट साइड. ऑप्शन इज देयर. जस्ट सेलेक्ट द कंप्यूटर, चेंज व्हेन द कंप्यूटर स्लीप्स. क्लिक ऑन चेंज एडवांस पावर सेटिंग. जस्ट चेंज, क्लिक ऑन चेंज एडवांस पावर सेटिंग. इन द एडवांस पावर ऑप्शन एक्सपेंड द स्लीप ट्री एंड देन फर्दर एक्सपेंड हाइबरनेट ट्री. नाउ इन द एडवांस ऑप्शन व्हाट यू कैन डू, यू कैन एक्सपेंड द स्लीप ट्री एंड यू कैन फर्दर एक्सपेंड हाइबरनेशन ट्री. चेंज द मिनट हेयर फ्रॉम 0 टू टर्न ऑफ. द चेंज द मिनट टू 0 सो इट बिकम टर्न ऑफ. यू कैन इवन स्पेसिफाई टाइम एज पर योर सेल्फ. यू कैन ऑल्सो चेंज सेट द टाइमिंग एज पर योर सेल्फ. You can specify the minute you wish it to hibernate after you have made the relevant change. Click on apply and click OK to click all remaining screens. You can also specify the time you want to keep for hibernate and you can apply it. Just click on apply and close the all the remaining loop. This sort of screen will come when you open the control panel for just activating the hibernation mode. Now, where is hibernation option? It is suggested that one disable the hibernate sleep by expanding the allow hibernate sleep and turning it off. Now you can have hibernate as a part of power option in the start menu. You can also select it and it will also show in the power option where you can just select it and deselect it as per your requirement. Troubleshoot. If your mouse is not working, what if you are doing an important work on your computer and your mouse stop working? You don't have to worry as window comes with a feature to solve this problem. Now suppose you are doing some important work and suddenly what happened, your computer mouse stops working. Now what you have to do? So don't worry, we are having some special feature of window to solve this problem. You can follow the given step to make your keyboard act like a mouse. You can follow the certain step and your keyboard can be act just like a mouse. How? Click open control panel and go to ease of access center. Just open the control panel and just select the ease of access center. Choose make the mouse easier to use. Just select the option make the mouse easier to use option. Click and activate the checkbox turn on mouse key. You will find the option there, turn on mouse key. Just click it, or you can select the setup mouse key option. You can also select mouse key options. Turn off the num mode, num lock mode, and now you can use the numeric typed as a key mouse. When you will turn off the num lock mode, you can use the numeric keyboard as a mouse. Click apply and click OK. In this way you will be able to just convert your keyboard as a part of your mouse. This certain on screen keyboard is also there on computer which we can use. Use the on-screen keyboard. On-screen keyboard you must have seen while you are doing certain net banking or forming the registration form. Just like window help in ease the mouse is not working through the keyboard, it can also work like other way around. if we found that keyboard is not working or mouse is not working, we can also select some other way. The on screen keyboard help you to type with the help of mouse. Yes, on screen keyboard is there which help you to type with the help of mouse. What are the different steps that we have to follow? Select. First step is open the application where you wish to use the keyboard. Just open the application where you want to use this application, online keyboard. Go to start button, all program, accessories, and then accessories to ease of access, and select the on screen keyboard. You have to select this option. A keyboard will be displayed. When you will select this sort of keyboard will display in front of you, and your keyboard will be displayed on the screen. You can use them with the help of mouse. With the help of mouse you can use it. Now avoid pressing two keys together. We have to just avoid that. Sometimes we press two keys simultaneously, so we have to avoid this thing. It is sometimes inconvenient to press two keys altogether. It's become inconvenient to press two keys together. In order to solve this problem, Windows provide a feature called sticky keys. Now this problem is also resolved, and Windows provide option feature known as sticky keys, using which you can press the combination of key one by one instead of pressing them together. With this option you can just press the key one by one instead of pressing them together. You can follow the given step to activate them. How? Open start, control panel, ease of access center. Open, make the keyboard easier to use. Activate, turn on sticky keys, and click apply and OK. You will follow this step and your sticky key option will be appear. This sort of screen will come in front of you. Now you can try out the different option. Whatever option that I have taught in this chapter, you can also try at your home if you are having your computer at home. Otherwise, when you will come in school, we will definitely do the practical work, and all the options which we have taught in this second chapter, that you will be able to do it with your own hand. Now with this topic, our chapter number second of computer ends. I hope you must have done the question answer in your notebook. If you have not done, please do the question answer, because the data has been already sent to you in the group. Now with this note, thanks for this class.